Let's go ahead and add our rice. Same thing, we just dump it right in. And I'll usually add a splash of oil. In this case, I'm just adding a little bit of that avocado oil. Now we give it one final stir. Get everything mixed up like it should. All right, that's looking perfect. So now we're gonna put the lid on it. Maybe. There we go. Get the lid on it. And we're gonna cancel the saute and we're just gonna hit rice. Make sure that the seal is good. And there we go.